Hello, my name's Dan Turner. I'm a driver operator at CSG and I've worked here for 2 years. The thing that I love about my job is the variety of places I get to go and the chance to not sit in a driver's seat all day and be on my feet working at different sites around the UK. So we're going to work on some interceptors today, which is all the surface water drainage, all the water runs into tanks underground, and the sludge collects at the bottom of the tanks, and then the water runs off site afterwards, meaning no contamination. But a lot of our customers are regular customers. I actually got all my licences for HGV driving in the military, so that sort of put me in stead to come into a driving job and working with CSG. But it shows that coming from a different background, a different place of work, even though you've got those licences, you can transition into a CSG job, whether that be driving or another role. CSG offer a lot of training to the colleagues. Recently, since I've been here, I've done my confined space and ADR catch-up and also my CPC training, which is available to new apprentices that have started within the company, and that training is ongoing for as long as they're a CSG driver.